Governor Rick Perry's name will now officially be part of the first presidential primary in the nation. He took that step in New Hampshire today, where he's trailing in the polls. The latest CNN Time ORC poll shows Perry in sixth there with just 4% of the likely vote. But today, Perry received applause from supporters at the Capitol there in New Hampshire. He took part in a tradition by signing a campaign button and then posting it on a wall of the State House gift shop. And he joked about its placement.
Huh? Right above mint there?
Yeah.
That's where we want to
be. I heard that you would like
right above mint.
Mitt Romney, of course, he's talking about. Earlier this week, Perry indicated he would not debate anymore after next month's Michigan event. But today he told reporters he's still undecided.